Welcome to GoodWe Product Introduction Series. Today, we will talk about our new product ET 15 to 30 kW series, 3-phase hybrid inverters. This series has 5 models. And today, the model we will show here is ET 20 kW. Unboxing. So here is our ET 20 kW box. In the box, there is a mounting bracket, an accessory box, an AC cover, and the hybrid inverter ET 20 kW. ET 15 to 30 kW is an all-new product series, compared with the old ET 5 to 10 kW series. ET 15 to 30 kW comes with many new features. Power size. ET 15 to 30 kW hybrid inverters appear with large power sizes of 15 kW, 20 kW, 25 kW, 29.9 kW, and 30 kW, which can be used for commercial and industrial scenarios. It can meet the demands of users with large house loads or energy consumptions. Appearance. ET 15 to 30 kW series has a gorgeous color and a compact size with a new logo of W. Pearl white and width 520 mm, height 660 mm, depth is 220 mm only. More MPPT inputs. Among ET 15 to 30 kW series hybrid inverters, ET 25 kW, ET 29.9 kW and ET 30 kW have 3 MPPTs each, and each MPPT connects 2 strings. With this new design, ET 15 to 30 kW series makes the connection of PV strings more flexible and can fit for multi-orient rooftops. 2 battery inputs. Except the new features above, what's the most attractive feature is ET 25 to 30 kW has 2 battery inputs. The 2 battery inputs can connect batteries of different brands. And the max charging and discharging power of each battery can reach 50 amps. IP protection rate. ET 15 to 30 kW has IP66 protection rate, cope with various weather conditions to ensure the safe and stable operation of the inverter. Functions. Besides the typical operation modes for residential scenarios, ET 15-30 offers peak shaving. It can improve economy and save money for customers. That's all for the ET 15 to 30 kW series, 3-phase hybrid inverter introduction. Thank you for watching. For more installation and configuration videos of GoodWe training series, please visit our GoodWe community and stay tuned to our official account.